بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We begin with our third and last lecture on the alcohols. We have covered the acute and chronic actions of chronic alcohol intake, including the actions on the CVS, CNS, GIT, endocrine system, on nutrition and many other systems of the body, including the psychosocial problems and the fetal alcohol syndrome. So a recap of our previous lecture. The first question, all of the following are cardiovascular complications of chronic alcohol intake. We did mention the effects on the cardiovascular system, which included arrhythmia, hypertension, cardiomyopathy, which can lead to heart failure. But option B is the wrong statement. We mentioned that in low to moderate doses may decrease the incidence of ischemic heart disease. So here the answer is B. The next question, all of the following are effects of chronic alcohol intake. So we have all the, most of the, or many of the chronic effects mentioned here of the ethyl alcohol or ethanol intake, hepatotoxicity, dyspepsia, gastritis, and gastric ulcer. You mentioned that alcohol is one of the leading causes of liver failure, especially in the Western countries where there is an intake of alcohol. We mentioned malnutrition due to several reasons. One is the decreased intake of nutrients, and secondly, due to the decreased absorption of nutrients from the GIT due to the damage occurred in the gastrointestinal system by the chronic intake of alcohol. Endocrine problems, we mentioned it may result in gynecomastia and hypertrophy in males. Then hypokalemia, this may be due to the diarrhea, leading to muscle weakness and secondary hyperaldosteronism. So the only one option here is C, hyperglycemia. It should be hypoglycemia. The next question, all the following are psychosocial problems associated with chronic alcohol intake, except domestic violence. We mentioned last time in the home place, domestic abuse, violence, physical abuse, mental abuse, children and the spouse, and even leading to divorce. Increased workplace accidents, yes, due to the decreased mental and physical efficiency, psychiatric problems, depression is quite common, roadside accidents, alcohol is one of the major causes of roadside accidents. The wrong option here is increased workload at the job. They are given a decreased workload. They may be having several problems at the job, absenteeism, and they may even be terminated from the job. Increased incidence of that. So these are, there are many psychosocial problems, such as chronic Thank you. The next question, all the following are features of the Friedreich alcohol syndrome, which we mentioned was the features in the new boy, the one of the mother who has alcohol during pregnancy. So features of this syndrome include abnormal sexual development. We mentioned the many features in the newborn life that eyes the separation, open separation between the lips, the thin lips, and the flattening nose. A small famous that is not large to see the photograph of the and there is increased incidence of these children being mentally retarded and increased retarded growth. So mainly they are facial features and retarded abnormalities in the children. So as you mentioned, the best advice is no alcohol should be consumed. So the learning objectives of this final lecture on alcohol describe symptoms of alcohol withdrawal, the abstinence syndrome, describe treatment of alcohol withdrawal syndrome, describe treatment of acute alcohol toxicity, describe treatment of alcoholism, and this does causing the diabetes life effect. And last of all, and this leads to alcohol. So first of all, the withdrawal symptoms. We mentioned in our last lecture on the CNS effects of alcohol, it causes dementia, it causes the Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, and we mentioned it also causes problems. And so when a person becomes dependent upon withdrawing that drug, he experiences physical or psychological symptoms. So here we have with alcohol, there are many physical and psychological symptoms produced upon withdrawal. The earliest manifestations include anxiety on waking up in the morning, and this is why chronic alcoholic depression. And then this is accompanied by tremors. We have anxiety, which is psychological, and tremors, which is a physical symptom, which makes it difficult to irritability and apprehension. Again, these are psychological symptoms. Anorexia, nausea, vomiting, autonomic hyperactivity, hypertension, diaphoresis, increased sweating, and hyperthermia, which may progress to the lethal diabetes, civilian. These are severe physical symptoms upon sudden withdrawal of alcohol. So delirium tremens is the more serious withdrawal symptoms of continuous treatment by impaired consciousness, visual hallucinations, memory disturbances. Now, this is the timeline of the withdrawal symptoms, the severe from day 0 to day 9. In the first few days, 0 to day 9, anxiety, insomnia, tremor, they continue for these 9 days. These are the physical and psychological symptoms. Withdrawal seems to be the first from day 0 to day 9. Hallucination may occur again from day 1 to day 4, but the delirium tremens which we mentioned from day 2 to day 9 may occur accuracy prevailing education. So these are the severe, this is a very severe problem with our college with their new treatment. So the treatment of withdrawal, electrolyte and balance multi-withdrawals of potassium, magnesium, and phosphate, restore and nutritional support for feeding, thiamine, vitamin, and wine. For delirium tremens, we give benzodiazepine, diazepam, for the others, given along with 20 times to prevent or reverse seizures. Other nazepine is effective in treating withdrawal, which may be a third. Clonidine or propofol may be given for the benzodiazepine. And again, we know that propofol is active. Benzodiazepines are given parenterally for the as a substitute for alcohol. So we don't give alcohol in this withdrawal that should be avoided. Most of alcohol will look at benzodiazepines for the oxygen, which we know have to be taken out. Benzodiazepines should not be alcohol. And we give the long next, the treatment of acute alcohol poisoning. So again, in this case, that is the ABC, airway, breathing, and circulation. Maintain, prevent respiratory depression and aspiration of the pharmacist, gastric massage, respiration of first and treatment of any metabolic disorders, hypoglycemia should be treated by vegetables or glucose and vitamin olives. And even hemodialysis may be prescribed in severe cases of acute alcohol poisoning. Next, some related questions. What is the diacetyl effect? Give examples of drugs. This has been mentioned in the several chapters that we have heard before, and this has been mentioned. So, we call it that disulfuramide, a drug that is used for people who want to smoke. So, the treatment of alcoholism. When these people who are alcoholics, when they are given this drug, disulfiramide, it produces very unpleasant feelings like flushing, throbbing, nausea, vomiting, sweating, hypotension, and fever occurring within a few minutes after an individual taking disulfiramide. May last for 30 minutes to several hours and is highly unpleasant. Why it occurs? Because disulfiram, it inhibits the rate limiting enzyme of alcohol metabolism, that is the second enzyme, aldehyde dehydrogenase, which converts acetaldehyde into acetic acid. This causes accumulation of acetaldehyde, which is causing these unpleasant symptoms. And we did mention these symptoms may be produced in the beginners or agents who have a deficiency of the enzyme aldehyde dehydrogenase. But these symptoms are much more pronounced by giving this drug disulfiram. Now, many other drugs we have are disulfiram like the treatment, meaning that we are also inhibiting the spine to this enzyme and producing a disulfiram right there. So, examples of these drugs we have covered areas, especially procreation, lobotomite, cephalosporins, cephalomangles, second generation cephalosporins, metronidazole, trisulfate, and trisulfate. These are other drugs, sometimes oxidative nitrogen, and rarely even the lightweights, isocyanide nitrate, and nitroglycerin. There are many others, but these are some important drugs which may produce the disulfide like disulfiram, it also decreases metabolism of proteins, or anticoagulants, and isocyanates. It is hepatotoxic and it is less recommended than the two other drugs which I use for alcoholism. We did mention clonidine is also sometimes used in this was mentioned in autonomic and hepatology. Acanthocyte is a weak NMDA receptor antagonist and a GABA A receptor activator. NMDA and neurotransmitter also receptor and GABA A receptor. And naltrexone and diazepam together with the hepatotoxic. Now, anyone remember what is naltrexone from our chapter of opioid analgesics? Naltrexone is an opioid antagonist. These two drugs can also be what people who want to quit drinking ethanol. And we also mentioned on the other drugs. Next, the drug interaction with ethanol pharmacokinetic interaction is very important. This has also been mentioned in general pharmacology and time induction. So, as I mentioned, alcohol in chronic cases it becomes a problem. And this can increase the metabolism of drugs. Paracetamol is very important chemically because it will increase the formation of the hepatotoxic metabolite of paracetamol, which is N-acetyl, benzoylamine, which is toxic for liver, and liver failure. So this is what this is going to be. Serious drug interaction between alcohol and a very commonly used drug, paracetamol. Pharmacodynamic interactions with alcohol. Alcohol will lead to increased CNS depression with other CNS depressants like the benzodiazepine, corticosteroids, opioids, phenobarbitals, and antipsychotics. Cyclic antidepressants and which all have significant alcohol also affects the effects of many non-selective drugs, including vasodilators and oral hypoglycemia, as it itself causes spontaneous vasodilation and it also may lead to hypoglycemia. And then the uses of alcohol, one may wonder, after all these adverse effects on the body, on the body system, could there be any use of alcohol? Well, there are some uses, as you mentioned, prevention of ischemic heart disease, but only if taken in low doses. Not very severe. Second important use of happen on all days. And this invite has come very in addition to the time. As well as the other days. Swami presume is direct as well as the other days. But both of these types of food for the people of the Kanan, for you, and also the Kaidu right of for you. This is showing the diagram here. Here, Swami is absorbed. He has been taken with the very high path of all the other things. So, if you see the diagram, this is the diagram here showing both. Swami is absorbed as the rest of the industry at the same time. While as a non, it is a competitive industry at the same time. So, as a non, will get metabolized while the methanol will not get metabolized. This will decrease the formation of formaldehyde, which is the toxic metabolite of methanol poison, which will be flying and death. Other uses of alcohol used to harden the skin in bedridden patients. For other drugs, alcohol injections are sometimes used to destroy nervous tissue in Currently, it was used anymore for this purpose because it's a relaxing drug. Last of all, some factors of social peer pressure for the lack of parental guidance and genetic psychosocial problems because depression is right in the relationship cycle and traumas. So with this, we end with our last lecture on alcohol. We have learned many study from the one alcohol that is ethanol or alcohol. The methanol we have covered many species, which we have mentioned both the chemical and ethanol. So we have covered the withdrawal symptoms, which are very important. There are many withdrawal symptoms which occur from day 1 to day 9, including the psychological symptoms, anxiety, and many physical symptoms, seizures, hallucinations, and more deadly delirium tremens, for which we have to do a detoxification. Detoxification by the benzodiazepines and treatment again with the benzodiazepines for prevention of convulsions, and treatment benefiting other medicines and other drugs. Then we mentioned the treatment of acute alcohol poisoning, and then the management for those people who want to dismantle. We mentioned disulfiram, and we mentioned the disulfiram like effect, and other drugs used for alcoholism, like. And last of all, we mentioned and the uses of alcohol. With this, we end with our topic